Hello and welcome to Walk the Talk. I am Shekhar Gupta, in front of Raisina Hill, where Bharat Sarkar resides. And before I introduce my guests to you for this week's very special and very unusual edition of Walk the Talk, let me be shameless and declare my interest in this. Many, many years ago, I traveled in the Northeast as a reporter, particularly in Nagaland, when so many insurgencies were on, and when 11 brigades of Indian Army at one point were sitting in Nagaland to protect us, Indians who think of ourselves as being so special because live in Delhi. They were there, 11 brigades of Indian Army, to protect us from our own fellow Nagas. And what do we have today? We have a full battalion of these marvelous, brilliant young women from Nagaland Armed Police, who come to Delhi to protect us, Delhiwalas, from dangers and risks of all kinds. It's such a turnaround and such a wonderful comment on the history of India and evolution of India, and also on the spirit of the Nagas. So wonderful to welcome you to Walk the Talk, Asenla Jamir, Joy Fithu, Malo Newley, the three officers. I tried to guess your tribes and almost got it right. And from the Ao tribe, from Puchuri tribe, which I did not get right, and Lotha, and your troops, young troops. Tell me your name, Per Konya, from Mon district?
Yes, sir.
Mon district. T. Tim Sunaru?
Yes, sir.
From?
Mukakchung,
you're an Ao as well. Acho Vedeva, you should be an Angami?
Fed, sir.
From Fed district.
Yes.
And what's your tribe?
My tribe is Chakasan, sir. I'm from Chakasan
tribe. Alim Jamil has to be an Ao.
Yes, sir.
Yes, from Mukakchung? Yes. Rangami,
yes,
Viyatutheo, from,
yes,
generally Kohima area, but
yes,
what village?
Vishwema.
Historic village, very famous village.
Yes.
So, all of you in your 20s, right? And all three of you born after the days I stopped covering Nagaland and active insurgency more or less ended. What's your sense? I mean, this is a battalion of women. It's a Mahila battalion?
It's a Mahila battalion.
And India Reserve?
India Reserve Mahila Battalion.
So when you join this battalion, you know that you may have to serve anywhere in India?
Yeah, exactly.
Yes, we do.
So, Asenla, tell us some experiences of being in Delhi during the Commonwealth Games.
It's a huge experience for all of us, an opportunity also at the same time. In the beginning, we were slightly apprehensive, but we all adapted to it quite well.
What were the apprehensions?
Apprehensions in essence, because this is our first duty, especially for our girls, the first duty for them. So that was the reason why we were slightly apprehensive, how they are going to react, new places, and especially such a big event. But we could manage to adapt to it quite well.
So when did you first get the news that, let me ask you, that you will have to go to Delhi in Commonwealth Games?
A month or so back.
A month or so back. So your officers told you?
We were informed.
What was the immediate reaction? Are bam bam.
Exactly.
A little bit.
Exactly.
Why?
Because our girls just passed out in the month of May this year.
Right.
And then we were still undergoing our second phase of training.
Right.
So we were quite apprehensive, no exposure. And then suddenly we had to come here.
Right.
So that way we were a bit apprehensive.
You studied in Delhi, I believe.
I studied in Delhi.
You went to college in Delhi.
Yeah.
You told me Dalatram College.
Yeah, Dalatram.
So you are the Delhiwala.
So to say.
Have any one of you been in Delhi before?
For training.
For training.
Yeah.
Not lived in Delhi.
Yeah.
And any of you?
No, first time.
First time in Delhi.
Yes.
Right. So you being the veteran Delhiwala, did you tell them all the bad things about Delhi?
I didn't tell them, but I just told them to be a bit cautious because straight from Nagaland, we are going to a metropolitan city.
Right.
So I just told them to be cautious for themselves. We came here not to frighten them or kill anybody, though our comeback dress look like. I just told them that we came here to give security and protection, which the people of India
need. Your uniform is very impressive, and I believe when you carry rifles, nobody takes chances with you.